Yellow Ribbon Project was officially launched in Nigeria last year, September 2020.
This is a movement of Yellow Ribbon Project designed to integrate ex-convicts into our society.
What the Yellow Ribbon Project is basically all about is say no to stigmatization of ex-offenders. They have served their punishment by serving them imprisonment. That punishment should not continue. Last year, the campaign was carried to Enugu North. And then this year, through the initiative of Baywood Foundation, supported with funding from Osiwa and Prawa, the campaign covered Enugu East local government. So the people of Enugu East received the message that ex-offenders are one of us. They should not be stigmatized against. They should be supported to reintegrate properly back into the society.
I said, forgive us for what we have done.